It's the infrared.
But it's invisible.
It is to our eye. Right here. So let's see. If you stroke your head.